Is that who we have to convince to let us in?
Looks like it.
Holy crap.
Well?
Oh, great. A welcoming committee.
All very funny, until someone gets hurt.
Looks like it's just me and you, tough guy.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Nope, not working. Ah! Oh, yeah. Specialty, a la Frey. Yup. Try this for size.
It appears to be weighing its next move.
Healing itself.
That'll do it.
Your chance. The lanterns are protected.
My ace in the hole.
Hurry, they'll be back any moment now.
On your toes now. Bullseye. My ace in the hole.
Come on.
Give that lamp what for?
Well, that wasn't much fun.
right side, the way is clear.
True. Shall we? Oh, yeah, no, this is just a regular library.
Not entirely surprising for the home of the Tantra of Wisdom.
Shame we don't see eye to eye. Wouldn't mind spending some quality time here. Huh. No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. Are we there yet?
Not long now. Our destination is close.
I only want to hear from you when we're there.
That's the stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
Nah, I'm good. It's not like I'm in training for the world title.
The lantern's unprotected!
I would not have liked this place.
I think deterring criminals was probably one of the things they had in mind when they built it.
Another lamp, and it's a biggie.
I would imagine whatever illusion it's generating affects the entire castle.
Well, that explains the bouncer.
Let's get this over with, shall we? Having her illusions shattered can't be doing Olas much good. We should find her before she regains her composure. I almost miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. Hello? I'm here! I'm done playing games! Face me!
curious.
Hello?
She's dead?
Oh. Which means we don't have to fight her. Lucky us.
What kind of sick joke is this?
Perhaps the strain of maintaining all those illusions wore her out.
Let's go. You know the drill. Hey, what are you doing? Cinta's waiting. Can you just quit messing around to do the thing, Cuff?
Sorry, Frey, but this is where we part ways.
Thank you.
Cinta?
Arise, daughter of Cinta.
What?
What the? Hell? Huh. Where am I?
This is Fargana, the wellspring.
The resting place for the knowledge and history of Athia and the souls of Tantas long since gone.
It's time you learn the truth.
After all, that is why Cinta brought you here.
Truth? What truth?
Went to war with the Redig, inhabitants of a land not so far from our own. The war was won, but it was a hollow victory.
Guess she means the whole purge of the Redig thing, and Cuff had something to do with that.
The scars left by the war were deep and many. Resources began to dwindle. Though I tried to enact new laws to limit the damage, I could not stem the tide.
So, Athia won the war, but was still screwed.
Each of us believed the problem should be solved differently. Though we knew one another as we knew ourselves, a rift grew between us. I searched desperately for a way to bridge the growing gap.
They couldn't get along even after all of that. Kinda sucks.
Hmm.
We were so distracted by our infighting that we were blind to the relic's final act of war.
They sent an unspeakable evil, a creature of untold power, utterly devoid of mercy.
Sisters, with great effort, we contained its wickedness. This battle won, soon another began.
The demon lived on, inside each of us, taunting us, driving us mad. Desperate to defuse its strength, we resolved to distance ourselves from the enemy.
Our sanity lost, we were no longer our people's protectors. Instead, we were a threat.
It's my fault he's free. What have I done?
All will be well. Do you remember those words, Daughter of Sinta?
All will be well. You were able to stop us before Athia was completely destroyed.
You have nothing to lament. We are so grateful for all that you have done.
The demon poisoned our minds, and the land in turn. Sisuris will not rest until all Athia is laid waste.
And now it returns with a new target, Sipar. The last bastion of Athia's humanity and hope.
It falls to you to protect our people. No other remains who can answer the call.
I can't. I'm sorry, but I don't have any powers. They were his all along. I actually believed I was a hero for a second there. You know, that I could finally fight back. But no. Once again, I try to do the right thing, and the rug gets pulled right from under me. I thought maybe... maybe things could be different here. But look at me. I'm nothing. I'm not your last hope. I'm nobody.
You are blind to the power you carry within.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Come, child. There is still more to learn.
Perhaps, having learned it, you will recognize your worth.
Even in my darkest hour, Alfrey, you were always in my heart. 21 long years. It is time you learned the truth of the fall of Athia. The truth of your birth. The truth of your power. And of the choice that awaits you.
Huh, is this Janoon Castle? Or am I still in Sfergana?